It's easy to get lost in Jackson.
Jackson's kind of been famed around the state, unfortunately, as having some pretty confusing traffic patterns.
Almost as soon as we pulled into town, we had to ask for directions.
It says it's one way, and then the other side it's Cooper.
Oh, yeah. Well, you can't go left.
Francis Street don't go that way.
No, Francis Street goes to the right, Cooper goes to the left.
Others were clearly too busy to bother with a lost reporter.
Hey, all right, this is Cooper Street. So we're on Cooper Street, north of Michigan Avenue. Are we north of Michigan Avenue?
Even people who live in Jackson say the city's roads are tough to navigate.
This is a little confusing. The way there's a lot of one ways and things too that make it a little hard for people that are out from out of town.
They should have a city map to show confused citizens how to get around this one horse town.
I'm looking at a map of Jackson County roads, but I can't quite tell where I am because on one side of the Glick Highway it says Cooper Street, and on the other it says Francis.
So Cooper and Francis right now are the same street?
If you're on Cooper and you continue south, yes, it becomes Francis Street. And you've not changed any lanes or anything, it's just the street name has changed. The same thing if you're on the south side of the city coming in off 127, you get on Brooklyn Road, then you're on Airline Drive, then you're on Glick Highway, then you're on Milwaukee, then you're on Cooper.
But you haven't changed the street at all?
You've not changed lanes, you've just been continuing driving north and you're on five different street names.
It is a work in progress, and as everyone knows, the wheels of government do turn very slowly.
And occasionally, so do the wheels of confused drivers.